a young athlete's bright future suddenly at risk.
It was just a disaster.
All because of a common cold that quickly turned dangerous.
My doctor told me that eventually I would have to have a kidney transplant.
Senior health correspondent Monica Robbins reveals how this situation turned so dire so fast.
It's impossible to explain to someone what it's like.
And the vital sign when you should take your cold seriously. Wednesday at 11 on Channel 3 News.